And also guys, tinest ko pala siya using betadine test. So basically, etong si betadine test is hindi naman standard test for glutathione supplement. Pero through betadine test, nakikita natin kung meron ba talagang glutathione ang isang supplement. Can see in the clip, nung minix ko yung laman ng AquaSkin Gold Capsule sa ating water na may betadine, mabilis na na-clear up water na may betadine na may amber na kulay, na may amber na color from the betadine. So meaning to say, legit na ang ating AquaSkin Gold Glutathione capsule is my glutathione content talaga. But aside from that, hindi natin dapat ibibase lamang sa betadine test ang authenticity or effectivity ng isang product. Kaya merong mga skincare enthusiasts, beauty and health supplement na mga reviewers like us na tinetest out yung product at ino-observe natin kung anong nararamdaman natin with the product, kung anong effect niya sa skin natin.